Top List presents 8 weirdest materials you won't believe actually exist. Number 8. Nitinol. Nitinol is composed of nickel and titanium in almost equal proportions. It has the special ability to rebound to its original form even after being molded into different shapes, a phenomenon called the memory effect, which is driven by heat exchanges. The material is able to repeat this process many times over without losing the ability to regain its original form. This material has a wide range of applications in the fields of electronics and mechanics. It can also be used in smartphones, robotics, and medical industries. Development and continuation of this material is very expensive, but this problem can be solved by the mass production of the material in the coming years. Number 7. Ultra-Hydrophobic Material. Generally, there is some interaction between solid and liquid, but it's different to imagine these unique tiny drops that are unable to wet the surfaces of the material. Ultra-hydrophobic surfaces are highly hydrophobic, in other words, extremely difficult to wet. The contact angles of a water droplet exceed 150 degrees. This is also referred to as the lotus effect, after the super hydrophobic leaves of the lotus plant. A droplet impacting on these kinds of surfaces can fully rebound like an elastic ball or pancake. The hydrophobic surface is based on the lotus effect, which was discovered in the 1970s from the microscopic observations of the natural hydrophobic properties of the surface of a lotus leaf. In the lotus leaf, these are due to the waxes on top. This is a live demo of a hydrophobic surface. Its water repellency is investigated by simply insulating it and dipping it in water. The insulated device is protected from water damage, which is extremely useful for our smartphones during the rain. In addition, your walls can be protected from any dirt after being coated with this magic material. Number 6. Aerogel. This remarkable gel is the world's lightest solid. Since its invention in 1931 by American scientist Samuel Kistler, it has been used to collect dust from a comet's tail, by government agencies for developing insulated tents, and even for manufacturing clothing that protects a person from extreme heat. This hard gel is mostly air and therefore extremely lightweight, not unlike a sponge, but it is also very good at repelling heat. The aerogel is the lightest solid material that exists today. Its chemical structure is similar to glass, but its density is 1,000 times lower, and it's only 3 times as dense as air because it contains 99% air ingredients with silica gel. Despite its low weight, this material is very strong. Number 5. Gallium. This soft, shimmering solid metal is quite unusual. At low temperatures, it exists as a brittle, hard structure, but at just above room temperature, it melts into a shiny puddle. By far, its main use has been in the manufacture of smartphones and aerospace and telecommunication industries. If you do splurge on some, make sure to keep it away from your iPhone. as it degrades other metals. This is especially true if the aluminum backing on your phone is scratched, which allows the gallium to penetrate more deeply into the metal lattice. This metal is a non-toxic material, but it's certainly not cheap. 1 kilogram of this metal costs $3,000, which is an extremely high price, which goes to show just how much it must cost to extract it. Number 4. Magnetic Thinking Putty. This magnetic monster is so amazing and full of fun, it can be created by simply adding ferric iron oxide powder to regular silly putty. And then, the putty becomes ferromagnetic! Only strong magnets that are also ferromagnetic will be engulfed by this tiny magnum monster. If you place one of these magnets in the magnetic field, it will experience a force that pulls it into the region of a stronger magnetic strength. Like any other putty, it can also be stretched, bounced, molded, popped, and torn. But when this putty is in the presence of a magnetic field, it exhibits fascinating properties. Millions of tiny micro-sized magnets are embedded in each handful of magnetic putty. Number 3. Nitrogen Triiodide. This is a highly sensitive contact explosive made from two ingredients, ammonia and iodine crystals. It's so sensitive when dry, it can be set off by a feather or even a fly. Nitrogen triiodide is the molecule consisting of a single nitrogen atom, which is bonded by three iodine atoms. You might have heard that nitroglycerin, which is another type of contact explosive, can go off when you hit it with a hammer, while iodide with its ammonia should be kept in moist conditions in a dark place where it is stable, because if it's sufficiently dry, at the right moment it can blow up from just the slightest disturbance. This explosion releases a purple iodine vapor, which is irritating and can actually be toxic with extended exposure. Number 2. Hydrogels. Hydrogels are polymer chains comprised of repetitive units with the capability of absorbing water molecules. Certain hydrogels are capable of absorbing as much as 500 times their weight in water. This superabsorbent property renders hydrogels useful in conserving water as well as solving other environmental issues. It is used in greenhouses and agricultural nurseries to retain water and moisture in soil for a much longer time. In recent years, the hydrogel has been used as a single plant substrate. This product is also getting attention in the field of decorative ornamentation indoors. The material is also commonly used for medical purposes, for tissue engineering, and in sustained release systems of medications.
Before we move on to number one, if you're not yet subscribed, click the subscribe button and click this YouTube notification bell next to the subscribe button.
Number one, Ferrofluid. This porcupine-like suspension of superfine magnetic particles, usually iron, is a liquid that begins to dance and form mind-boggling structures after a magnetic field is applied to it. Each individual tiny particle in ferrofluid is coated with a surfactant, a chemical that prevents the particles from glomming together, and is suspended in a liquid, water for instance. The particles aren't like magnets that you would stick on your refrigerator. They're what scientists call paramagnetic, meaning that when they're near a magnetic field, they turn into tiny magnets that move around and stick to other tiny magnets suspended in the field. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And for more awesome countdowns and cool facts like this, subscribe to Top List.